where we left off. And we have asked the music director of piece for the horns here. Hello, horn. Horn's a great instrument. I wish I would play horn. I'll be getting to come back the next semester, so. But I never thought about working for a cornet before, but immediately the idea struck me as something that, yes, I really want to do this. So I just started writing whatever came to mind. Then I looked back on it. It was quite difficult. And it was like, I don't know any high school playing section anywhere that could possibly play this. So I wrote a second movement, specifically for these four players. Although it is slower and has fewer technical challenges, the harmonic language and the long melodic lines still present a formidable challenge, which they have risen to the occasion for. So I hope you enjoy the second movement of the Cor-tet.